Look how she lights up the sky. My band Evangeline.
No, look, he's breathing. He's so beautiful. What would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could stay all day in the sun, just you and me, and I could be part of your world.
Eric! Eric!
Oh, you really delight in these sadistic strains on my blood pressure, don't you?
A girl rescued me. She was singing. She had the most beautiful voice.
Eric, I think you swallowed a bit too much seawater.
Look at that disgusting display.
Yes, sir.
Why, it's Malificent.
What does she want here?
Shh.
Well, quite a glittering assemblage, King Stefan.
All right, listen. I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder. This is kind of an off day for me. This doesn't normally happen. Fine, I'll take you to see the lanterns.
Really?
Ha ha.
Thank you. Thanks for getting my glove. Thank you. Little honey. We have two, huh?
Don't worry, you're nice. And someone will give you a job. I would.
Come here.
Aloha, oi. Aloha, oi. Ike ona ona no.
Tinkerbell! It's true!
I can finally see it. Now I have to believe.
Oh! Oh no! This is all my fault!
All those precious stories. All the world is made of faith and trust.
I'm so sorry.
And pixie dust. So I'll try, 'cause I finally believe. I'll try, 'cause I can see what you see.
Lilo, why are you all wet?
It's sandwich day. Every Thursday I take Pudge the Fish a peanut butter sandwich.
Pudge is a fish?
And today we are out of peanut butter. So I asked my sister what to give him and she said a tuna sandwich. I can't give Pudge tuna. Do you know what tuna is?
Fish?
It's fish! If I gave Pudge tuna, I'd be an abomination! I'm late because I had to go to the store and get peanut butter because all we have is chicken tuna!
Lilo, why is this so important?
Pudge controls the weather.
Wow! If you're hungry for a hunk of fat and juicy meat, eat my buddy Pumper here because he has a treat. Coming down to dine on a tasty swine, all you have to do is get in line. You aching?
Yup.
Oh, some bacon!
Yup.
He's a big pig!
Yup.
You can be a big pig, too!
Ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore?
Gotta keep one jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawmen. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm pro.
Riff raff, straight brass,
scoundrel,
take that.
Just a little snack, guys.
I've got a dream.
I
just wanna see the floating lanterns gleam. And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
All those days, chasing down a daydream. All those years, living in a blur. All that time, never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go.
Thank you.
Why so sad, beautiful lady?
She forgot her shoe. Figures.
Storybook endings, fairy tales coming true.
May I?
Deep down inside, we wanna believe they still do.
It's a perfect fit.
Sorry.
Wow, really good reception here.
Whoa!
They all lived happily ever after.